ko ko woni ko meli man yana fora politiko manke kuma kensan fota politiko manke no harani ko fota politiko manke kada sai kudi politiko mude na diamu nyoye kanyo hakilo yirwandi na bankudi ya barko to ali na bankudi ya nyanto latani ato kan ali na bankudi ya sembo kanko ka purum besi den hanni mantar party kili yalla modal nyan leftale jam moy betek hanni alimantar party kili alla do ko mo munet katu mota.
There is no infiltration by those who insult, those who have no message. A person who insults has no message. An empty brain cannot change a country. We don't want those supporters who insult. If you do, you are not our supporter. Go and find another party. We are a party of thinkers, ready to challenge ideas, in order to determine how our country will be able to eradicate poverty and tyranny. It's the poverty of our people that is in our minds and hearts. That's what's seeking us. That's what pricks us. When we see these women with their babies on their back under the hot sun, in the street, everywhere trying to sell, to be able to have a day's meal.
Well, I won't say any they've lost. Hang on a second. Lajul ma pido AS. Eh, dankal sa deret. Lifi samali wa ken waxo ko fi. So hold on. So, I mean, I won't say that they've lost it, but they are almost losing it. So they need to do a lot of work to hold on to what they have and also add on. Of course, and we're typing everywhere else. And of course, I like it when Sabali said, you ask about PDOIS and then you ask about CA because we are more or less the like. I wouldn't mind for anybody to associate or compare me with PDOIS because of their track record. They're consistent, they're clean, they're patriotic. Exactly. So I am happy that you say we wouldn't mind. If I have to party in this country, it will be PDOIS that my party will call it with.
Porter of Doi, I'm not a militant, I'm not registered member, but I just believe in their philosophy. I believe that Doi has what it takes. They have shown us time and again, they've proven to us that they have what it takes to lead this country. Even at this point in time when we are all, I mean, we all can agree that there is a leadership gap in our country. There's pretty much not a leader, you know, in the country. Doi steps up in so many instances where leadership is needed. The only person we see stepping up is Khalifa Sala. And so I just like to say that this is God's way of showing us that we have a leader amongst us who is able to take this country to where we all would be proud of. This is God's way of demonstrating to us that we can do better. We can have a better leader. We can have somebody that can take this country to where we will all be proud. So, I mean, but so many people, when you talk to them about Doi and Khalifa and, you know, the first thing you hear people say is, oh, socialist party la. Yon, and Gambia and socialism. Nyun bugomu socialism. Now, that needs to be debunked. Doi, in fact, from what I understand, reading their policies and going through their documents, they are a democratic socialist party. And you see, Gambians, we need to wake up to one thing. We cannot be gullible. We cannot let people tell us what socialism or what Doi is. Let us find out for ourselves. Let us do the digging ourselves. We are intelligent enough. We should be able to find out ourselves and make informed decisions. Now, this concept of socialism that our forefathers were told was what Doi was about, you know, during the Jawara era, you know, they use the ignorance of the people, the lack of education of the people to tell them that, oh, DOI is a socialist party, and with socialism, you know, nothing is yours, everything belongs to the state, and so even your wives, you don't own, they can, you can, you're gonna be sharing your wives. And our forefathers kind of dreaded that. And that concept, that lie that has been perpetuated for long, kind of still sticks in the minds and in the hearts of so many Gambians, such that when you say socialism, even without thinking, they'll be like, oh no, lolo mom, du pour Gambians. Doi, bah neng de Khalifa Sala mom.
Opposition, chi government bi, Mouride Diakho. Lana say, say hamon.
Why, I'm fan la honorable make noko very clear. Ta fam gour, nyati panhas moko de yobo. Moi executive bi, ak legislative, moi defar katilouaye, ak judiciaire bi. Legi, comme nous m'kowahe rek, not necessarily nga nek minister mo wara tax nga liggey ci ngour man fogg na liggey député sa mo gëna am solo dan liggey cabinet so fokk ki jabar fi ki jabar fi su fekke ne non luma la wax moy ne defar kat negi député mo gëna 10 man si man si liggey rew ngir li fi executive bi because am nga soko understandé moy ne man honorable mo dafa feel ne fofu la mo gëna mëna amé impact man tay suma xamé né nek ay cleaner la gëna mëna défar liggéey ci Gambia non na ma ñow rek ara ma ñow rek dina nek da cleaner xam nga nepp neeku nañ fa mëna nek cabinet té xam na né honorable ñu am ko ñu bari ño xamné understand nak la di dox fonctionner mu nek ak ci nek député bi fofu la mo gëna amal Gambian jëriñ dan mu nek cabinet
man man suma cabinet bi Mr Sabali sa sa demanda docteur yangé wax mom perspective am xam nga ni denga rich level bo xamné do momati sa bopa honorable Khalifa Sala belongs to the people he belongs to Sierra Kunda Central he belongs to the Gambia so de nit ñi di majority té man in my unqualified assessment of the anecdotal evidence fokk na ñu bari dañ prefer Khalifa neka
wa biko ñoo ñu non understand ñoo xam nga la mo issue bi leen nga wara understand mo ne ñoo ñuy wax nono xamu nakara nguur gi di doxé suñ ko xamoon no aral ma ñoo rek aral ma ñoo because
xam nga man di person ki ma ko
cabinet ok su demul cabinet ma kam wala dara kam wala dara yow ban lan mo la urné Khalifa su nekkon cabinet jafé jafé yu am té ci cabinet bi du fa neka mais par yan jafé jafé sa ok légui ma laj la ben question légui ma laj la ben question yan jafé jafé mo fa neka ngum sa indi force
jafé jafé xam nañ né ñu ngi gis cabinet ministers ñu ngi criticize di president gis nañ minister buñ daha
ban cabinet minister mo criticize president
oje last week ay yenen xam nañ ni cabinet
ning lo ko min kanam be dul fanam fila nak bo be le kala foné nga patil mu me bang ma ñëw ci sa question bi luma xam ci doy lu bari la xam ci doy doy moy like noko waxé depuis 86 lañ ko form and bu ma déglo honorable family ni doy ñom sen strategy to start with is to educate which means ñom ñu don forgo conversing for votes pour to educate because suñ understand African politics fekk ne da nga choose to educate the population you have to forgo losing votes because ñun xam nañ Africa so bëggee gain votes ban fa sen strategy nga use but then that's doy sen strategy but luma wax moy ne doy moy one of the political parties bo xamne di nga mëna identify ne sen ideological leaning di nga xamne c'est left wing party so te kesi political spectrum because of their programs and ñun ñep xam nañ left wing party so understand politics moy party yo xamne ñom dañ dey fight for certain things equality mo ñep nek bena fairness moy comme comme rew mi nuñ ko tassare ñep am ci fraternity ak yu nono ak social justice social justice moy loy xamne gap between ñu am ak ñu neuy dole bu mu yaatu nonu ba nga xamne ñu am ci rew mi alali rew mi yep e nit ñi neew ñoko amé ñu ci dess ñep nek am dool so ñom lool la ñoo xé bo xamne kep ko xamne yaa ci rew mi fi so febaré di nga mëna dem ci hôpital ñu faj la té do fay dara té di nga am quality education né xalé yi by force da nga wara ñep dañ wara jànga ak ken wota di kasi extreme poverty ak yu bari bari moy left wing government politics te gis nañ ne si parti yep yu nek Gambia doy has been the most consistent in so far as promoting sen program is concerned
okay thank you very much Mr. Sabo